Well, it's Thursday, which means it's time to answer your medical questions and concerns. And here to do that is Dr. Kalani Brady from the John A. Burns School of Medicine. Good morning, doctor.
Good morning,
Good Christine. To see you.
Good to see you as well.
Thank you. All right, first question. I've been having really terrible leg cramps for quite a while. My doctor gave me some exercises and told me to drink lots of water, but they're not helping. What else can I do?
You know, leg cramps are very frustrating because no matter what we do, they seem to come anyway. Mm-hmm. So those are things that I'd recommend for most people. However, they aren't working. So at this point, I would probably add tonic water, quinine sulfate, which is the yellow bottle at the drugstore or the supermarket, and see if that helps, one glass before bed to alleviate the cramps or prevent them altogether.
Okay. I am 89 and have a pinched nerve on my spine, which is affecting my balance. I was told I might need a surgical fusion. How dangerous is that?
We don't generally treat patients as guinea pigs. Mm-hmm. So if we're recommending a surgery, it's not with, oh, and the results may be horrible.
Right.
There are rare chances that that would happen. But generally, if a surgery is recommended, that person is generally safe to undergo the surgery. And 93 is not the age chronologically. The patient may be biologically 70. And will recover just fine. So I would take the advice of the physician. If really in doubt, you can get a second opinion, but otherwise I'd go ahead.
Okay. I am 67 years old and have sciatica arthritis in my writing hand and type 2 diabetes. What can I do besides control my eating habits?
Unfortunately, controlling the eating habits and exercise are perhaps the most important things. Medication is not always necessary in diabetes, but in cases where the hemoglobin A1C or the sugars are too high, then other medications, including insulin, may be needed. But diet and exercise are the hallmarks of treatment for diabetes.
Okay. I have arthritis in my hand and it's really sore. I also feel it in my legs, but they can't find it on x-rays. I am on medication. What do you recommend for the legs?
The medication probably will help the legs as well as the hands. And it's, of course, systemic. We take the medication, it's absorbed, it goes throughout the body. And just because you can't find arthritis on an x-ray doesn't mean you don't have arthritis. If you have arthritis in one place and it's osteo, the most common form of arthritis, chances are you have it elsewhere as well.
Okay. And you'll be back for more questions, but first I want to talk about an event that you'll
this
be at
Saturday.
This weekend.
Yes, okay. This Saturday, Valentine in Paradise, mm-hmm. Heart Health, Symptoms of Heart Disease, Atrial Fibrillation, and Other Topics at the Hilton Hawaiian Village Coral Ballroom from 8 to noon, absolutely free. Call 522-3469 to register.
Okay, perfect. And Dr. Brady will be there this Saturday, and you're also sticking around. You'll be coming back in the next half hour with more questions and answers.
I certainly will.
All right. Thank you, Dr. Brady.